Roger and my electorate of Griffith here in Brisbane South Side. Michael Dandy's here. I'm not saying I'm here. I'll let you see. I'm not going to sing. I'm just going to listen to these creative young people. He'll sing later. But all these kids are students here at the Griffith Film School and elsewhere. Is that right? Tell us what you're doing.
I'm doing
film and TV. Thank you. Same thing. What about you?
Art at UQ.
Art at UQ.
Design here.
What about you?
Still in paintings.
Painting across the road.
Art education.
Animation at South Bank.
Animation at South Bank. Michael is here to actually launch a new program which is called Creative Young Stars. And tell us about it.
It's designed to draw out young people's creativity right across the country. Every electorate will be giving 12 young people $500, two groups $3,000 to participate in the kinds of things that James Morrison, the great trumpeter, spoke to me about the other day when he had a discussion about jazz generations at Mount Gambier. I didn't know they could fit 3,500 people under 25 at Mount Gambier, which is only a small place in South Australia, but he's bringing them all from all over the country to have the experience with groups like the LA Big Band, which flew in from obviously LA, to see how they could play, how they could improve their skills. And this is just what we want you to do too.
Same don't find anywhere in Australia. We're here at the Griffith Film School. Michael Dame is the Parliamentary Secretary of the Arts, sometimes called the Chief Commissar for the Arts. But this is a really important piece of equipment to assist those in the Griffith Film School produce a world-quality stuff. There are several hundred students studying here. It's it really enhances the quality of what they do, and it's at industry standard.
And your teacher of animation here at the Griffith Film School taught Adam Elliott, who was, of course, an Academy Award winner with Harvey Crumpet. So the Victorian College of the Arts, the Griffith Film School, the Film and Television School in Sydney are the spear points of our creativity, and this is an example of what, with a program that Kevin and I are promoting here, Creative Young Stars, people can aspire to. We want them to show that Australia is not just a powerful economic powerhouse around the world, but a creative powerhouse.
And wonder why it's green, we've just been told. It is the only colour, apparently, which cannot be found in the human visage, the human body. Look at me, nod at me. So it makes it much easier for contrast purposes. So
either that or we're both from Mars.
That's true. Always possible. Thanks, folks.